determine if the following series is absolutely convergent or convergent. For this exercise, we need to apply the alternating series test. So suppose we have a series summation of an, and an can be written as negative 1 to the n times bn, or negative 1 to the n plus 1 times bn, where bn is positive. So essentially, what this means is that an is alternating between positive and negative. Suppose bn satisfy both conditions here. The first, bn converges to 0 when n tends to infinity, and bn is a decreasing sequence, then the summation of an is convergent. Let's look at the problem. So this is equal to summation n from 1 to infinity, negative 1 to the n plus 1 times 1 over square root of n. So we can see that this fits this format of alternating sequence. So this is equal to negative 1 to the n plus 1, where bn is 1 over square root of n. So this can be viewed as bn. So let's test whether the two conditions are met. So first, 1 over square root of n converges to 0. So the first condition is met. So 1 over square root of n apparently is also a decreasing sequence. So the second condition is also met. So we conclude that this sequence is convergent. Now, let's test whether it's absolutely convergent. For that, we have to look at this sequence n from 1 to infinity, the absolute value, negative 1 to the n plus 1 divided by square root of n. So this is equal to n from 1 to infinity, 1 over square root of n. So to test whether this is a convergent, we need to use the this following fact. So essentially, when you look at the summation n from 1 to infinity, 1 over n to the p, when p is less than or equal to 1, this diverges. When p is greater than 1, this converges. Now let's go come back to look at this. So this is equal to summation n from 1 to infinity, 1 over n to the 1 half. So here the p is 1 half because p is less than or equal to 1. So this is this diverges. So this sequence is not convergent. So this means the original series, n from 1 to infinity, negative 1 to n plus 1 divided by square root of n, is not absolutely convergent. Thank you for watching.